This is Phineas Gage. In just a few seconds, his life is about to change forever. A 3-foot-long metal rod blasts through his skull, and somehow, he survives that a rod just shot through his skull. But somehow, Phineas is still awake that he's talking, walking, even recognizing people around him. The rod went straight through his frontal lobe, the part of the brain that controls personality, emotions, and decision-making. His brain is in chaos, struggling to function. But Phineas is still alive. Phineas used to be a leader, calm, and responsible. But after the accident, everything changed that he became aggressive, reckless, and unpredictable. His brain was rewiring itself. What happened to Phineas shocked the world. Doctors realized for the first time, the brain can heal and adapt, even after extreme trauma. Phineas Gage's case changed medical history, proving that the brain can rewire itself after injury. His survival paved the way for modern neuroscience and brain research. Phineas Gage's story proves the human brain is more powerful than we ever imagined. His accident changed the world's understanding of the brain forever.